When planning for a year, plant corn. When planning for a decade, plant trees. When planning for life, train and educate people. Goes a famous proverb, education is the single most important tool in advancement and emancipation of every nation, every people. A life of joy and happiness is possible only on the basis of knowledge, and the spread of enlightenment will abolish all wrong. Goes the famous words of Dr. Radhakrishnan, whose birth anniversary we celebrate today. Happy Teachers' Day.
On this auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day, and being a teacher, having experience for 35 years, I would like to convey my message to my beloved students. Do something good for the country, that we should have to contribute something to the world, something to this country, or something to the people of our country, to make them educated one, to make them conscious about their country or their duties, what to do for their countries, because country makes them. So we always belong to this country where the great personalities like Radhakrishnan was born. So with the memory of this great personality, being a teacher, I should convey my message to our students that they should educate their backwarded brothers and sisters. They should educate their poor families. They should educate the weaker section of the society.
Apple, we are observing this day as a Teacher's Day in the name of Sarvapalli Dr. Radhakrishnan, who was a great teacher, a real teacher, a dedicated teacher. Of course, he was a philosopher, he was a diplomat of our country, but his contribution in the field of teaching is very memorable. Follow the path of Dr. Radhakrishnan, be Dr. Radhakrishnan, and act as Radhakrishnan. So this teaching job we ourselves take as a noble profession, and I am not asking you, I am not advising you to be the teacher only, but be a very good citizen.
5th September, all you know, this is the Teacher's Day. We celebrate all over India. And now, as you are 12th standard student, you'll be joining in college. Then you'll go for FADA program also. What I suggest that we need in this is the hour for our student to be, we should more into think about the social cause. As a student, we must contribute for the society. As we see, there are many people in our country, the students who didn't have the opportunity to study in terms of many ways, maybe in terms of money, in terms of facilities. Since you are, many of you are quite well off and in a position to deliver so many things. So I say message for all of you. You all you have in your life, in your strength, a teacher lies with everybody. So I suggest all of you try to contribute for those people who didn't have the opportunity to study, become dream also for the future. And this is ideally you can contribute to society directly for the next generations.